Welcome, this is the unidentified trucker coming to you guys with another quick video. So we had this issue about a week or so ago, indicator problems turning left or right. I think it was just the left side that we had the issue, and apparently the same issue reoccurred. We did get the part swapped, one of those fuses indicator. And apparently we have the issue again. So they didn't have the part there, but one of the mechanics had, I guess, one of these fused indicators laying around from a previous job. So basically it's used. So I just swapped them around and it's working right now. So if you have that issue and you get it replaced at a truck stop, you want to make sure that bottom part where the screw is, you hand tighten it, so that way you can finagle with them a little bit to try to adjust them or get your indicators working again by yourself rather than going back to the shop. So if it doesn't work as you swap them around, move them around, then pretty much you have a part to order. So it's all three in a triangle. You want to move around to adjust to see if you get your lights back working. All right.